All right, real quick, we don't have a lot of time. Fast food joints got special tax breaks after the takeover. Their food got better, and it was cheaper than most of the stores. This was on purpose. This way, if people wanted to eat, they would do it there. Jack's and Hunter's, they sometimes hang out on the Stings here. I thought this place was clean. It might be. I don't know. Maybe the mayor's just hungry or making an appearance. It could just be a coincidence. Stay calm, but be quick.